the streets of London. This time I'll do it alone, having just me to depend on. My company is only the phone. Having breakfast in Paddington, heading to Hyde Park Corner. I don't have any speech on, but I still have got my honor. Passing the Queen's little residence, they call it Buckingham Palace. Not that much glory to our president. A house like that would be a challenge. London to me is a place where I'll be free when I travel alone. I have a metro ticket for 7 days and I cross every zone. Spend my night in cheap hotels. I have what I need with me. I'm walking with my backpack and phone, feeling happy and free. I'm walking through Leicester Square, crossing Trafalgar Square too. I got to get to Spitalfields Market Fair to buy a cheap record or two. Every year I come here during springtime when the trees have their leaves and the flowers blossom so fine you can feel the southwest breeze. The place where I'll be free when I travel alone. I have remitted a ticket for 7 days and I cross every zone. Spend my night in cheap hotels. I have what I need.